Yo guys, this is Drunk Animation, aka Wookie. Join the Drunk Animation Guild and the Discord. The link's down in the description down below. Right there, right there. You see that? See that button right there? Click it. Join them and click the link. And also, if you want to watch more of me, the amazing Drunk Animation, my Twitch channel is also down below. And it's also in the description down below, right there. I told you, right there, down there.
Yo guys, welcome back. This is more Crusaders. We're back with me, Steven, Joker Jack Animation, and Steven.
Yes.
Even though I said my name twice.
I got distracted. I didn't realize you clicked record.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh, you shared a reel with me.
You understand it.
Alright, now I gotta wait until it loads. I change you to a Pokemon fight editor. He's not a Pokemon, bro. I get it. A single enemy soldier.
And, maybe you're just not looking hard enough.
Oh.
Oh. That sounds like almost a fair fight. They need 20 more.
I mean, wouldn't you ask questions on why we made this war?
Yes! One soul down! Yes! Oh. Next soul! Yes! Two, three souls. I'm not sure. I lost count after how many souls I lost.
Can you not count?
I mean, I can't, but I just count really quick after I get so excited from blood and souls.
Yeah, a problem, Wookie.
I do have a problem.
I think we're supposed to burn the door down.
Burn. This one?
Yep. Get me out of here. Yeah. Curse to him.
Oh god.
Maybe you should upgrade your curse more than your weapons.
I think so too, because I'm going down too quickly. And that's the reason why we've been getting game over so quickly. I mean, that's the main reason why.
If you're not idling, then get ready for your next assignment. You two shall escort the ballista across the main street all the way to the peninsula.
Escorting. I hate escorting.
Can't we just steal one?
That's a great idea. Why didn't I think of it sooner? You others with me. We'll have to clear the way for the ballista. Move out!
Alright. Not too heavy to keep going.
I think they die no matter what.
Here you go. Yes.
Oh, Jesus. We're about. Oof. Yank.
Yes.
Hold up. Oh, look.
Oh.
You have to get in, he has to get near and you have to click A on his ass.
Oh, A.
Yeah, yeah, if it pops up A.
Oh shit.
Motherfucker.
Alright, come on. There you go. Yeah, come on.
No worries. Man, you men are in fucking mortal. Thank you.
Good thing there's no health bar.
Oh, dude. Don't remind me. I hate those.
Come on. Come on. Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Run! Run! Steven, where are you? Any heals?
I'm fighting, dude. Jesus. Shouldn't you check a list up?
I gotta protect them with my dice without the danger.
Is there anyone near it? Where are you?
There you go.
Where are you?
Where's the ballista? Seriously?
Okay, where are you?
Right here.
Wait, where? There you are.
Thank you.
Dude, thank God your health is shit. I don't care about the ballista right now. I don't have weapons. I lost my good sword. Hey, this is this way to open the door for me.
Ah, got a chest.
Oh, you found the cross.
It was right above you. You got aim in and shoot it.
Oh.
Did you think the sword of the princess was captured by a crucifix?
What
happened if we destroy it? Will her soul be lost?
What princess?
Mm-hmm.
To the hereafter.
I have no
idea. Huh. How did we only find one chest for all of this? Alright, next area, I guess.
Alright, here you go.
Okay, there's so much more to the lore than I realized.
A lot more.
Well, not lore, but story.
Yeah.
I never heard that dialogue before when they talked about princess.
Maybe it's because of co-op? I don't know. I don't know.
Probably. I never played anyone in this game in co-op. Make sure you don't die. Oh, there you are. Wow, still no chests? Oh, I already killed all the...
Oh.
Yeah, we only found one fucking chest. Wow. she came from this way?
No.
Oh. Come. There we go.
Oh shit. Come on. Oof. Oh. Oh shit. Yeah.
I think you're dying. You're dying. Do you need heals?
Yes.
God damn it.
My HP sucks.
Yeah, seriously, what would you do without me?
Die?
Probably.
That's it. Alright, one sword's good. This sword's kind of broken. Okay, wait. Where is it? Where is it? Alright, cool.
Dude, where the fuck are these chests? Oh, well. I mean, I can skip while I hit you.
Okay.
I mean, it's just for your upgrades at this point.
Funny upgrade. Yeah, it doesn't really help out the upgrades for my health and stuff.
Yeah. I'm on my way.
Because I thought it would add to the whole weapons weaponry and all that, but it only goes to, I guess, points for combos.
No, it goes for... It goes for both.
I know about both, but you get more for the combos.
Yeah, you get more for combos. If you're asking me how I got all that, I don't know, man. I was just playing through this and I was just exploring. Oh, we have to defend. Wait, where did these bitches go?
Alright,
Oh. I call spear.
Go. Oh, yes. Yeah, stabby, stabby, stab. There you go.
Time to go shield and sword, says.
Yeah. I'd rather be Kirito. Oh, yes.
Oh, you got the good one. Great, we have to find another way. Come on.
Alright. I hate these two where you gotta open a pass for them.
I mean, isn't it a bit worse?
An HP bar?
Wait, what?
What?
Oh!
I was like, what?
I was like, dude, I am strong as shit. And I did it by myself and hold it for like 10 seconds while you stood there.
I was like, damn, holy shit.
Man, I don't need you.
There you go. Yes.
The only thing I have to say is like probably the camera angle sometimes on this.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
What?
Where'd you go?
Nice try. Okay, you got me. Nice try. There you go. Oh, there you go. Shit. There we go.
Oh. Oh. Wait, who? Oh, you killed him.
I was like, who killed him too? I was like,
I don't have. I just saw him die. And I was like, I just punched you. How'd you die?
There you go. Oh.
Come on, man. You have to... Oh!
That's pretty cool.
It's so different in execution.
I think you only have to press A once, but it feels like you have to top it.
No, you have to, like, synchronize it. That's it. Look, okay, I kind of like how the split screen is, so.
Yeah.
Compared to, like, horizontal. This is... Horizontal or vertical?
Vertical.
Oh, vertical, I mean. Oh. What? Wait, where'd you go? Hey, you. Hey.
Oh. Right there?
Wait, what?
Stop him! We're almost there!
Oh. I thought you were an enemy.
Dude, I think this is one of the missions I never found all the chests. Damn, I didn't bother.
That too.
Where the fuck? Okay, I was supposed to say, where the fuck are they?
Slow and steady.
Never seen that achievement before.
I guess you already gotten it.
Yeah, I probably already got it. It was just like, I was wondering what it was.
Oh.
Oh, this situation?
There you go.
In we go.
Wouldn't they be like, how the fuck are they doing this?
Probably. Yeah, see, this is one that I couldn't find the fucking,
The other one?
Yeah. Oh, I never found the crucifix. A, B. Why did I get a B?
Mm-hmm. I guess the tech server? I don't know.
I guess. Oh, yeah, you're right. Never mind, though. I insulted you for no reason then, Wookiee.
Well, you insulted me for no reason.
God damn it! I want one more! Yes. Alright. Hey, you got two this time.
I'm putting a little bit more in curse.
Why?
Because you see that.
You need health!
Oh, that too.
I'm no longer gonna heal you.
Dang, more game overs.
God damn it, you're right.
Well, I guess it's Lance.
There you go.
There you go. All the lance.
Why? We're not going to use the lance.
Just in case I ever decide to. Saint Longus. I have a pretty big Longus.
I'm not getting that conversation.
Knight in shiny armor.
You are no knight in shiny armor.
I hope. More like a dragon, demon, asshole.
We're still good. We're like 19.
Not many people know about this game.
Mm-hmm. I never heard of it.
Dude, I never. Oh, less than half. Because if each mission has like 10 to 9, or is there 5 chapters? I can't remember.
Well, I know chapter 1 has like 10 missions. I think it was this one or chapter 3 that had 9 chapters. I mean, 9 missions.
Chapter 3, I believe. This one has the most.
Yeah, had about 11? 10?
10 or 11. Destroy what the? Destroy the wood. The wood holdings.
That wood?
Dude, I don't know how to fire this.
That's it.
Oh, there we go.
There we go. Destroy the holdings. I won't be able to hold them back much longer. I wasn't gonna be able to hold them anyway.
Oh, so that's how you do it. Hey, who's this bitch? Oh, it's you. We needed that pause, like, to rethink our strategy.
More like your strategy.
Fuck you.
Charge!
Why do you have a shield? Wait, what happened to my crossbow? I got a longbow for some other fucking reason. Am I missing something?
How are you supposed to break the door?
Oh.
Oh. I guess that.
It's a miracle! Sign from God!
I guess.
This is the power of the church.
Sure, whatever you say, man. There you go. Your soul's mine.
Nice.
Ah,
Yes!
Can't we just wait here for somebody to open it for us? Do we really have to do this ourselves? I thought we had meant for this.
Robbie Emery, instead of making witty remarks, find a way to take down that door or I'll have you thrown into the bloody sea. Don't keep me waiting, you curs! Open it!
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I really want
to
kill him.
Have you forgotten who you're talking to?
Ugh. Coming.
There you go. Oh. Wait.
Hey, chip.
Oh, cool. Oh.
Oh, you got burned as shit.
Hadouken!
Come on, Wookie.
I thought we had to do it too, my man.
Can't even see the door right in front of him.
This is my treasure!
Hey, why are you guys in the fucking sewer?
My treasure.
He meant that treasure.
What's mine now?
The sea will run with your blood.
People told me that before.
You're not the first army to tell me this.
Not really. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's you.
Oh my god, that was like, what the fuck?
Who's shooting at you?
Them?
That's fucking annoying.
Yes, it's rope. Slashed.
I like how you're stealing my kills.
They're all my kills. I don't know what I'm talking about. My blood doesn't know who's what. They're all mine.
God damn it. I'll probably steal that one.
Tonight, my sword has no blood. Hey, come on.
Wait, I can run backwards?
Yeah, I guess so. There you go.
I guess I'm locked onto the enemy.
Oh, pop up.
I guess you go inside there and I'll go up here.
Watch it.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, I guess I have to go. Oh, okay, I see. I fucked up.
What?
Oh, we both had to go in there. I'm stupid. My sword.
Do it. There you go.
I gave you the good one. White.
Alright, I'll sell it. I should sell it after I put some souls into it.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
I hate these assholes. Now we have to go back the way we came. Oh, God damn it.
Oh, damn.
What would be good, Templars? No, not really. I think we'll be the bad ones.
I mean, I would be the bad one.
I think... He's like, I see souls. Too bad.
A token.
Damn it. Okay, back up we go.
This is in decent enough shape. There we go.
Wait, what?
It's nothing but decent enough shape. Guys, that'll be it. Thank you for watching.
Remember to watch anime and read manga.